Yeah, the fleas on the dog come from painting.